my soul.
Rock oh, rock oh, 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 my soul.
When me body lay down in the grave, let me do it a little Baptist way.
Yeah.
Amen?
Amen?
You see, long time they didn't use the hard drums. Amen? And it used to be a...
You see, girl, you need some Bible. Amen?
Rock oh, rock oh, my soul.
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 Rock, 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 Amen.
I have my Savior with me. I'm
not alone. I have my Savior with me. I'm not alone.
Mantle of Christ International Ministry. I am Evangelist Saint Bernard. I travel with us. We travel with Minister Felix, Deacon Cheryl, and the youth minister, Minister Karen. You know that God is good. Greeting you, Queen Esther. Happy am I to be in your midst this evening. To the moderator of the day, I am blessed to be in the presence of the God, to the host of God, to the children of the light. Happy am I to be in the midst this evening. Regardless of your situation, I am going to stand on the promises of God.
Amen.
You know sometimes because He was good enough to wake me up, to brought me this far, to that far.
Amen.
Yesterday, Minister Felix says, we is expected to be here. Because when you get up in the morning, you expect to something. So you know, just, let me stop saying that a day that I did not expect to do.
Right.
You have an expectation, you expect to see. What about if we did cut off on God?
Yes.
Who did expect that?
Yes.
But I am here, standing in the midst of prayer, asking God, think, we have to stop playing church.
Amen.
We have to stop. She said yesterday, she told us, we start to challenge God. We start to testify, you know, we start to compete with God now.
Mm-hmm.
We start letting God do what He wants to do, teacher. We start to do what we want to do. Mm-hmm. But it's the time has come that we must stop playing church. Mm-hmm. Act like if God is really doing something for us.
Yes.
Act like if you're changing situation. Act like if you're changing your life. Because there is a way that seemeth right unto man.
Yeah.
And to the very end of it, it's sudden death and destruction.
Yeah.
So then the question is asked. Am I, who say, Lord, Lord, does we really mean some of these things that we just speak? We think we have to sit down in our seat and ask ourselves some question. Are you ready?
Amen.
Am I going to wait until the sermonizer come up? To summarize to see how your timetable working out.
Yes.
Minister Felix speak about the timetable yesterday. Are we ready to add to them psalms that we put in? Let us do stop dividing the house of God and start to multiply in the house of God.
Yes.
There is too much division in the house of God. Because you know what? Is everybody fighting for where Mother Esther is sitting?
Yes.
Nobody I want to walk as a child of God.
Yes.
Nobody, everybody stop creeping. Everybody said I wish I walk.
Mm-hmm.
But when you're walking and you're talking, are you in Christ? Ask yourself the question.
Yes.
Am I standing on the promises? Am I willing to serve God? Am I preparing myself? Because He died for us, you know. We have to ask ourselves,
yes,
if we are walking in that perfect will, yes, of God, are we really a treading light? Because there are some things. You see, what? Let me tell you something, what's going on with Baptist people,
mm-hmm,
and why we are in this position that we are in. We have to watch a friend in the church.
Amen.
That's your big, that's your biggest thing,
yes,
is,
yes,
to watch a friend,
oh, yes,
are doing things for the mother to like it. The mother don't have to like you.
Amen.
Your position in the church is,
amen,
to walk correct, walk right with God.
Amen.
All she is, yes, just there to fix your error.
Amen.
If you call them shift,
amen,
fix it in place.
Amen.
She has to like you.
Amen.
You see, that is the problem.
Amen.
We have to, we want to, I want to,
is that my calling? Is that where God positioned me to walk? Am I under the umbrella of faith? Am I looking at my timetable to know if I'm walking right? If I'm talking right? Where am I sitting? Because if I'm heading for the Bema seat, Minister Phoenix, I need to go. There is some things about me that I need to check on.
Amen.
And there is some list that we need to check off.
Amen.
Sometimes we have to put on the cloak, the whole armor. Not half armor, you put on the whole armor. Sometimes you have to walk, not by faith, but by sight. Because let me tell you something, spiritual children walk by numbers. Sometimes when we're watching how we walk in, sometimes we are living good at all. We're writing, and when you watch your homework, it ain't adding up to where God wants to bring you. But let me tell you something, maths is not maths here. Amen? It's not adding up.
Yes.
We have too much of division. We have too much of errors. But let me tell you something. The Bible is telling you so that you have to examine yourself here. And sometimes we take root in examining everybody else except you. We want to see what I make a little error in the church. Oh God, all you palavering on that.
Yes.
All you're trying to say, well, Jesus, you did it wrong, you know.
Yes.
But tomorrow thing, oh God, look at she committed. Let me tell you something, Teacher Esther. When there are people that come in to destroy and throw her and mash the church of God out, you have to put out these errors outside the church. Don't care who like you. Put them out. Because all you're doing is sowing seed of destruction within God's house. You're not, you is a bench. Oh, am I in the house of God? All you do is a mischief maker. There is some baggage where we go and some cargo that we need to leave at the port. Don't bring it out. Don't bring it back with you.
Yes.
Leave that on the shore. Leave that alone. Sometimes it might hurt you. You might like me, but I'm not walking right.
That's right.
I'm dimming your light.
Mm-hmm.
I'm causing you a problem.
Yes.
I am the problem.
Mm-hmm.
Because the Bible says I am the Lord thy God who brought thee out of the house of Egypt.
Yes.
Thou mustn't have no other God. We have much of God. I want to serve Buddha.
Yeah.
I want Mama. I want Papa. I want this one. And nobody wants Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. And a man tell me, and the word of God telling
yes.
you, which man is that?
Yes.
You are talking about Jesus, some man always telling back to
like,
something.
Man and no man. No Holy Spirit.
We have too much of different spirit.
Yes.
Too much of man and woman spirit, and they always telling us something. But nobody going to tell you about the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
Nobody going to tell you how Christ died. He make a ransom for you.
Yes.
But you want to tell me about Mama and Papa. I when my mother and my mama and my papa dead.
Right.
Amen.
Right.
I am just lucky to have two. You understand me? The other day I watched my daughter going through a situation. And I watched my daughter right on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
I glad I have a mother who does pray for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I say, Father, thank you, God,
yes.
that your children could even think. I say, Susan, you're doing something right.
Mm-hmm.
Because if she could recognize that I am praying for her according to the situation. She understands that in spite of it, Jesus still was my answer.
Yes.
Tonight I want to tell you, hold on.
Yes, sir.
Hold on
yes.
to God's unchanging hand.
Yes.
Do not get dismayed in the house of God. If you are equipped, all of us are equipped with our gift.
Yeah.
But if you just understand what you are gifted with, and then you will not be able to understand how God is going to position you in the house of God. Because you have called to evangelize,
mm-hmm.
but you want to start to point.
Mm-hmm.
He did not. He didn't appoint you to that. Leave pointing with Teacher Esther.
Mm-hmm.
You pick up evangelism
mm-hmm.
and evangelize. Your duty, Brother Gordon, is to call souls up to repentance,
yes.
and not to pray, and not to walk no black magic in God's house. He's the only magician already.
Yes.
He already see he's the creator. He's the reader of heart. And he's the searcher of your mind. Don't try. You see, we have to stop people from mimicking God.
Amen.
And stop playing the fool in God's house.
Yes.
Throw them out. Whether they want to come. Let me tell you something.
Yes.
On Tuesday night
that's
service,
right.
man told us have four of us every
yes.
Tuesday night.
That's right.
We just go out and serve the fabulous four. Not
mm-hmm.
so?
That's
yeah.
right.
And every time to go out,
mm-hmm.
always Minister Huggins, Minister yeah. Felix, myself, what today we bring Sister Nika and Sherry. Yeah. Amen? Yeah. Yeah. So we're going to bless God for being yeah. carried out for God. So if this morning, yeah. I did really decide to yield to the temptation which yes. is sin, I was going to move from a bed this
Amen.
Morning.
Amen.
I would have been 3 stands alone.
Amen?
Amen?
Yes.
But this morning, I want to glorify God.
Hallelujah.
For spared life and tender mercy. Acknowledging that He is God. God all by
Amen.
Himself.
Yes.
He promised to do what He's going to do.
Yes.
And I want to leave the rest for God.
Yes.
I am just going to do things. My job is to
yes.
get up
mm-hmm.
and shake up
yes.
and comfort. Because mm-hmm. the hymn writer say, wake up. Thyself from joyful night, for joyful song are about to ring.
Amen.
I love this evening. I just wish that I was feeling much better.
Mm.
But I started to feel good because when the bones started to move and I started to shout yesterday,
mm.
I tried to shout within the pain, but I keep in the pain and I lie down
mm.
and I still didn't sleep. And I said, Susan, this is not good.
Mm.
She said, wake me up if something happened. I thank God for my sisters and them too.
Yes.
I thank God that I have some. My mother and father, plenty children.
Mm-hmm.
I have 8 sisters.
Wow.
I have 5 brothers.
Wow.
You understand? And all of them love me.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Yes.
I just get trouble on you.
Yes.
I ain't playing good.
Yes.
I just get trouble.
Yes. Yes.
My mouth not good.
Mm-hmm.
But that I say the right thing.
Yes.
And I understand when you're tell me, that's telling me the right thing.
Mm-hmm.
That I say, hey, everybody looking at you, girl.
Right.
You
mm-hmm.
is you is holding
yes.
this thing yes. together. So when you have people looking up at you, your walk and your talk are to be different.
Yes, yes.
You can't do what you want.
Yes.
Even though you know you were saying something and it wasn't something right.
Yes.
The time is going to come that God is going to remove that bridle from your mouth. And He's going to fix, remove your stumbling tongue. So He will allow you to speak the word. But I pray God, I said, give me that thing, put the coals of fire on them and
yes.
let them talk, God talk.
Yes.
So when they are wetting them, I want to wet them out to mash them up.
Lord,
but it must be in the word of God.
Word of
yes.
God.
I pray God this evening, that as we stand this evening, stop playing church.
Hallelujah.
Stop testing God.
Oh, Lord.
Don't compete with God as Minister Felix said. Stop going to compete. You can't compete with God because He's going to do what He has to do when He has to do it.
Regardless.
You understand?
Yes.
Regardless, sometimes we could have here the mother's situation with her son,
mm-hmm.
20 years old. Her situation could be different. She trusted the Lord because David said, they that trusted in the Lord shall be like Mount Zion.
Amen.
Cannot be removed, but abide forever. This prayer, pray this evening that we abide
yes.
under the saving grace
Amen.
Of the Almighty God.
Amen.
This evening is the prayer of my heart.
Amen. Amen.